What's going on, YouTube? Brian Big Guy here. I got some rumors for you on the iPhone 5. Now, the rumors are coming from Mac Rumors, and they are letting us know that there may not be an iPhone 5 this summer. So every summer, around the June timeframe, Apple usually likes to release its iPhone phones. And this is an example from last year. The iPhone 4 was announced in June and was released probably in the end of June, beginning of July, around that time frame. And the rumors this year is it's not going to be ready for WWDC, which is Apple's Worldwide Developer Conference, in time to release. Because now we got two carriers. We got Verizon and we got AT&T, which both have two different types of antennas inside their phones, which is going to take some time to produce for especially Verizon. So they don't want to have two different releases. They want to be able to release one phone, one event, one time. And that was thunder. Scared me. But anyway, iPhone 5, they're thinking is going to be released at the end of like September or so of 2011. And other rumors speculate that it's not going to happen until 2012. Which I'm kind of disappointed about this, because if there is a new iPhone and it's worth getting, I would totally, you know, upgrade my current iPhone up to it just so I can, you know, use the new features, which Apple usually surprises us with certain different features. But it looks like we might not see it, and it looks like the Worldwide Developer Conference, instead of releasing the iPhone, they might just discuss iOS, the iPhone operating system, iPod operating system, and the iPad operating system in general, and other type software, Mac OS stuff, you know, stuff like that. I, of course, will have the coverage of WWDC, which is all the way in June, so we've got time until that. We got a bunch more rumors probably coming up until then. So this is only the beginning. Check out that iPhone 4. You might want to consider not waiting. You might want to wait, but again, this is just a rumor. So if it doesn't come this June, which hopefully it does, but it's not looking good because it's not ready, but good sources are telling us that if it doesn't, it's going to come September or possibly even 2012. But either way, it's probably going to be one release, one announcement for both Verizon and AT&T. So thanks for watching, guys. I got more rumors coming up, all different kinds of stuff. I'll stay here on the coverage of everything that's going on in the Apple world, of course. Let me know in the comments what you think about the rumors about it possibly being delayed. You know, are you, you know, you think it's good? Do you think it's bad? Are you going to be affected by it? You know, you think it's going to be better this way? I don't know. I think it might be better. It gives Apple a little more time to work on it and improve the iPhone, improve the operating system itself. But that's just me. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe for more details and more rumors and announcements and all different kinds of stuff. Thanks.